Senator, I'm heading into Voss now. What should I know?
I'm glad you made it here. I'm still having nightmares about those awful creatures Rogan sent to attack me. It won't be easy to find out who he's working with here. We barely have diplomatic relations with the Voss.
I could charm the horns off a crate dragon.
From what I hear, the Voss are big on propriety and obedience. I don't think you're their type. Voss was only discovered a few years ago and promptly handed the Empire its head when it tried to attack. The Republic's desperate to get them as allies.
Just tell me who I have to kiss up to.
The Mystics. Apparently, there's nothing they can't do. That's the thing. No one really knows the Voss, but they took down an Imperial battlecruiser without breaking a sweat. And when you ask them, all they say is, the Mystics showed us what must be.
I'd like to meet someone who can show me how to defeat the Empire.
The Mystics are powerful Force users. They have visions of the future which they use to rule Voss society unquestioned. And the Voss have made it clear, break one law and the entire Republic can be thrown off this world.
I won't take any risks that would hurt the Republic.
Why do I doubt that? I've arranged for a native guide, a diplomat named Lokir Ka. He'll be waiting in a private room off the shuttle bay. I sent him files on the beasts that attacked me. I hope he can help you track who sold them.
Are you Lokir Ka?
Indeed. May the Mystics see no shadows on you, Captain, and the duty to all weigh lightly. I am your Honores. Your translation might be chaperone.
All right then. What do I do to avoid pain of fiery torture or whatever it is you do here?
Your mission has touched a nerve. The creatures that attacked your Senator Dadonna are a Gormak abomination.
Is that some kind of Vossian insult?
The Gormak are creatures of war. They create these monstrosities from beasts, set them against us. To spread Gormak creations past the stars violates every law.
If someone's breaking the law, then point me to the criminals.
Voss do not commit crimes. If you seek criminals, search your people. A settlement in the Minevra Caves, called the Exchange.
Where do I find these guys?
I have been there. I have an academic interest in off-world music. My trade was with a human named Scratch. Perhaps he can answer your questions.
Hagwatopi basta wahota. Chobut e kafstuan dile jihulo kuta. Piowa ituta od mishka, boshuda tua bo.
So you know something about Rogan that's worth knowing?
Kuchusa yomata chitoya, asubi mota uipa. Mana matota jispa micho. Tamka chirulia kimada?
Just tell me who's dealing for Rogan. I can do the rest.
Tupi upi gupta waho. Chikospa ini gudad iji gliska chanagawa.
If it gets me to Rogan, I'm in.
Chobut I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta. Wonki atachakapa tonka, jisa bicha. Poya tuka changa goptula dobata wana wanki.
I have your artifacts.
Pampawula ji ota kakoga huta nupisto. Kunamo, Uban Chone Alipa, Istin Koto.
I assume he means you? Then I warn you, this is a unique opportunity. There's nothing like these creatures for sale in the galaxy.
Show me the goods, I'll show you the credits.
Dobata Jimoa Tusawa, Mikuna Posta Morulia.
You understand this is large and unusual cargo with certain transportation issues? Selling it is a capital offense on Voss. You have to buy direct and pick it up yourself.
Where are we going? Heart of an active volcano? Irradiated wasteland? Rancor throat?
To keep this out of sight of the Voss commandos, we set up shop in the heart of the Gormak war zone. I'll transmit the coordinates now. If you make it here alive, I'll be waiting.
I awaited you in Voss-Ka for hours. You were seen everywhere else. If you do not check in, duty requires I accompany you.
You never told me to come back.
I am Honoress. I cannot guard Voss from your influence if you deal in secret. What have you learned?
Scratch hooked me up with Rogan's suppliers. I'll be posing as a buyer.
A buyer? Of Gormak abominations?
Don't worry. The captain won't actually buy one. What would we feed it?
Kunta Chuta. Kasuya Likulira. Kanki Kung.
I will not interfere unless you break Voss law, but I will come.
You start lecturing, and you'll blow the whole deal.
Wonki Atachakapa Tonka. Jisa Bicha.
Agreed. Where?
Vota miokrita chobasa. Jiho poka fokrida.
Even the mystics dare that not.
Piowa ituta od mishka. Boshuda tua bo.
Captain. Oh, I thought I would never find you. The minute I heard you were on Voss, I started searching. I'm certain you have terribly important business, but might you find time to do one small service for a diplomat of the Republic? Me?
Nothing motivates me more than credits.
Yes, yes, of course. Don't worry about compensation. Just hear me out. Her whole life, my sister suffered from a rare form of Mesra syndrome. She would have died had I not landed this post on Voss. I was able to arrange for her to receive healing from the mystics.
If she's healed, then what's the problem?
My sister chose to stay and serve the Shrine of Healing as payment for her treatment. But now, our mother is dying, and I have no way to reach her. The whole path to the Shrine, it's besieged by Gormak. I can pay you handsomely if you would brave the Gormak to bring my sister word to come home.
If I find myself at the Shrine, I promise I'll talk to your sister.
Thank you, Captain. I believe Kindra serves a mystic named Kina Ray. I pray she lets her leave, and quickly. Mother may not last long.
I'm looking for a girl named Kindra Gan.
Be welcome. Your pilgrimage was expected, but surprising. Many disbelieved an outsider could enter. They preferred a symbolic interpretation. I will summon her.
May the mystics see no shadows on you, and the duty to all weigh lightly.
I'm not so good with the mushy stuff, so let me just say, he needs you home right away.
Oh, no. Is it Mother? D'Var promised he would tell me if... I must go right away. That is, honored one, I humbly beg your permission to...
Even for we who serve, family is the foundation. Go in peace.
Oh, I hope I'm in time.
Your sister is on her way.
Thank you, Captain. When I heard you were here, I just knew you were the one to ask. Please, accept this payment for your trouble. I must make arrangements for a flight to Coruscant, right away.
Here after all. And I already went and set up another buyer. I assumed you were dead on the trail somewhere. This is my partner. We call him Gormak Zack. He's our pipeline for the precious little beasties.
You have the stink of the Voss on you.
You look pretty human to me.
He's, how do I put this delicately? Gone native. Poor dear doesn't talk to real people much anymore. So, I hardly know what to charge. You're our first client who didn't pay the markup to have the cargo shipped to him.
Who else do you sell to?
Trying to learn our trade secrets? Or maybe you know perfectly well. You think I'm fool enough not to recognize Rogan's top bounty? I'm not making the mistake of taking you on one-on-one. But when the Voss commandos find you here trading in abominations, I'm sure they'll be happy to pitch in.
Captain, commandos targeting your location.
They speak of an informant who sent them.
That blasted hairball set me up.
She would trade in abominations, then draw commandos?
It's cute how surprised you look. No wonder Rogan thinks Voss is such a gold mine.
You can explain the truth. No. With this evidence, I would not listen to an outsider cry innocence.
Hold off the commandos, and I'll root out this Gormak smuggling ring.
The evidence is strong. It will take months for adjudicators to sort the truth. If I give you time, you must use it to hunt these outlaws. Leave. That passage will take you to the trail. I will tell the commandos the truth I know. Await me in Scratch's shop.
Widok Bamba. Unta Kunta. Tanque Kuta?
I said the captain is innocent. They said I believe a lie.
Chui atat ap smasa kipuna. Monki atachakapa tonka. Jisa bicha.
You better not be thinking throw me to the Sarlacc to save yourself.
Bosca stupa.
Jella laid her groundwork well. The adjudicators believe you lead the smuggling ring. The manhunt will continue secretly to avoid alerting accomplices.
They haven't told Senator Dodana, at least.
Nia patisi murshani. Che dona chuba che nanet.
To clear your name, you must catch Jella Renicky trading with Gormak.
Imache churon chika jiliska chanaga. Barganonua utatyacha nichu kuya mayastupa.
I'm not letting Rogan just get away with this.
Kutogi gumpa jijino lia makichisa.
Tell Scratch your decision. I must speak with the adjudicators.
Wanta humpa, muri rava fupa jibampa wula.
I don't have a preference. Thrill me with your creativity.
Pachi miki, kuchusa yo mata chitoya, nam kanoya choski nawi. Chikos ba ini gudad iji gliska chanagawa.
Okay, but if we have no life signs, wouldn't that mean we're dead?
All right, let's hear this wacky scheme.
Manchi do di puna puna, kabuk nuni slemo. Mokili mo klunky, nik mi chawa wermo.
Load me in.
Buka kambak nijit, tonka yiliska chanaga. Kutogi gumpa, jiji no lia makichisa.
You. I offer peace. Forgive me. I did not know what Jella intended, though I would not have opposed her then.
Oh, I think my stomach is still in Voss Ka.
Clever trick. If Jella was here, it would have killed you. Jella has gone too far. I came to this world to help Rogan. Now the Gormak are my family. I will do nothing to hurt them.
You're not both working with the Gormak. That'll make Loki's day.
Rogan did well for my people. He brings new weapons, new food. But Jella goes behind his back. She is trading with Sith, and they demand what all Gormak are forbidden.
Because Voss commandos and giant cyber monsters weren't enough.
The Sith asks us to operate on the beasts of the Nightmare Lands. The creatures there are twisted mutants. The Sith will only trade for them. We refused. But they said the mutants would be powerful weapons with our tech. Jella agreed.
I don't want to see what the Sith could do with living weapons.
The Nightmare Lands have existed as long as this world. Everything that walks into the darkness is consumed, body and mind. Those Jella took with her were corrupted, changed, destroyed. They are no longer Gormak. Those who live, live because of you. Stop Jella. Those she leads turn into ones like this.
A strange coincidence. That's just what I was planning.
In Jella's lair, you can learn her plans. Destroy the followers she corrupted.
I'm not putting myself on the line for something you won't do yourself.
I will help. I will give you passcodes to Jella's rooms. Talk with the wretched Voss when you are done. They already man a path to the Nightmare Lands. I will seek shelter with the Exchange. While I'm here, my family is still a target.
It is time. Return to me immediately. Lord Ratchin comes tonight to Lab 68. I promised him a demonstration of the powers we have tapped before we finalize our deal. With this sale, the Sith armies will be invincible, and I will be the richest woman in history.
Lokir, have you heard of a place that Gormak called the Nightmare Lands?
The land's dark heart. It is our shame, a cancer that comes from the Gormak's touch.
Jella selling the Sith, Gormak-modified creatures from the Nightmare Lands.
Such crime makes trading an abomination small. No man emerges from the Nightmare Lands sane.
Do you know how to get there or not?
To enter the Nightmare Lands, go to our commando checkpoint. The Manhunt has not reached there.
I am still on Ores. I should see you off myself. Take this holorecorder. It is my wife's. She is an adjudicator. Bring back evidence of Jella's crimes. It will be trusted.
Thanks for the assist.
Your duty is mine. Take this transport to the excavation site. Speak with Talande. He is your best chance to survive.
These controls are all that keeps the beasts in check. Without them, they would savage us in a heartbeat.
Do not expect me to take your word for...
Ah.
It seems you provide a means of testing after all.
You!
Come peacefully, and I'll leave you to the mercy of the Voss.
You, who's run from Rogan like a rat through half the galaxy... Think you can face me? I will leave you to rot. Rogan's rewards mean nothing now. I have found a power mere criminals can only dream of. Get him, my pets. Let him see what lies within the dark heart.
Thank you.
Jella's dead.
The darkness must come that the light shine brighter. I will set a hearing with the adjudicators.
Maybe I'd better sit this one out. For some reason, judges and juries seem to find me untrustworthy.
You should not live with this stain.
I don't usually get a clear my name. Of course, I'm usually guilty.
Go to the hearing board in Voss. I will speak on your behalf. I petition Mirev Ka and the Tribunal for the Outsider.
The Outsider is accused of trafficking with Gormak. You take this on?
I do.
You both agree to all proceedings?
We do.
I'll play this one by the book.
You are accused of trafficking with Gormak. Testimony.
I was trying to uncover a sophisticated smuggling operation headed by Rogan the Butcher.
The Outsiders called Exchange worked with Jella Renicky to sell Gormak abominations.
We must confer. The evidence speaks. This crime is Jella Renicky's. She has been punished.
But you have other transgressions.
It's always something.
We're negotiating with Gormak. Entering forbidden territory and corrupting the moral health of an honoress, you owe a debt.
The accusation was trafficking, not...
You speak out of turn, husband.
It was my idea, honorable adjudicators. These lesser crimes stopped Jella Renicky. Punish me.
You think I'm ashamed of what I did? What's your sentence?
You must serve, boss. We will not prolong your stay. Aid our community by making deliveries to our settlers off-world. Lokir Ka will provide the details.
I will work this out. Meet me at our mutual friend's shop.
You have fun with that.
The Voss thank you, Outsider.
Thanks for the business.
May your future be clear, Outsider.
I held up my end of the deal.
You bring yourself honor, Outsider.
Lokir? Why are you calling me?
The last package was received. You are free of obligation. Thank you. I would have been relegated to hard labor for my crimes.
Kabanotase makipuna, malituta odmishka.
My contacts would not risk hiding me. They say this man knows you. Does Jella live?
By the end, I had her begging on her knees.
Joto gekwanga chuska, nucha kichawa.
I will not see Rogan send another Jella to control us. Would you take our trade instead?
Ouch! That'll be a slap in the face for Rogan.
The Voss know all about you. You need to lie low.
This is not the time for the final war with the Voss. We will not risk it. I should return to my family. Thank you for their lives.
Mitisa Roda, Kopana Chapurko Utman Gisa?
I did not think to be so long. I wish you a future of clear vision and strong will. I will not be the same.
Iduana Shoto.
I hear you had some trouble on Voss. Captain? Senator Dordana asked me to call. She's busy defending her decision to send such an undiplomatic ambassador to Voss at a crucial time. Any success learning Rogan's business?
Rogan's pipeline to Voss is gone for good.
I'm sure the senator will sleep easier knowing that she won't wake up to a cyborg Nexu on the pillow. You've got Rogan in full retreat. He's calling her surviving lieutenants for a war council. I checked into all of Ivory's bolt holes. The one on Tatooine seems to be the one still active.
Rogan always shows up to spoil my good time. Let's give him a taste.
Hear, hear. I bet I could get a good bid price to see the look on his face. This is your chance to wipe the slate and call the biggest criminal empire in the galaxy your own.